Hello friends, welcome to PragGate CSE, and in this particular video I will be providing you some suggestions so that you can crack GATE and score good marks in GATE exam. Just believe in yourself, nothing is impossible, and if you are really interested, ask yourself a question that whether you really want to score good marks in GATE, and if the answer is yes, then believe me, you can do it. Because if there is something which is important, our mind can find so many ways to complete that thing. But on the opposite side, if something is not important for you, your mind can generate several excuses for that. So just try to lean yourself toward the study, not toward the excuses, right? Just dedicate yourself toward study, because a dedicated mind can achieve anything. All you need to do is just believe yourself and work hard. And in case if you think that GATE is very tough exam, let me tell you one thing, that GATE is not a rocket science for which you are supposed to study for years. GATE is a very easy exam in which the syllabus is the complete syllabus which you have already studied in your BTEC or any other respective courses like BE, MCA and all, right? So everything you have studied in the past, all you need to do is just revise them and recall all the concepts that you have studied. I'm not saying that you have studied that particular subject for a complete semester, but at least you have studied that subject good enough to clear your semester exam. And if you have studied only for 1 week to crack your or to clear your semester exam, then why can't you clear 10 subjects in 3 months? It is comparatively very easy, right? So stick to a plan. If you think that GATE is difficult, you cannot crack GATE in 3 months, then let me tell you, you are wrong. You can easily crack GATE in 3 months, but you can not only crack GATE in 3 months, you can do wonders. What kind of wonders? You can get into IITs, NITs, IISCs, and you can even get into the PSUs. All you just need to do is make a good study plan and stick to it. The main task here is to follow your study plan, because most of the students make a study plan and they are not able to follow that study plan. So it's my request that please make a good study plan and try to follow that study plan. Promise yourself that you will be following that study plan that you have made for yourself, right? So how to make an effective study plan? So these are the suggestions that I'm having for you. First of all, what you need to do is take out the list of all the subjects that are in your GATE exam. Right, write down all the subjects on a sheet, on an A4 sheet or somewhere, and try to paste it at a wall or something which you can watch on a daily basis. So if there are 10 subjects, I'm considering that there are 10 subjects in your respective branch, and on an average one subject can take around 35 to 45 hours. That means you can easily finish the complete syllabus within 2 months. 2 months are more than enough to complete 10 subjects just by studying 6 hours a day. Because if you are studying 6 hours a day, you can study 42 hours in a week. And in that 42 hours, you can easily clear a particular subject. You can easily complete one subject. Similarly, if you continue for 2 months, you will be easily completing all your subjects or the complete syllabus or the complete subjective syllabus, right? What you need to do after that? After completing your syllabus, reserve the last month, which is January. Reserve January for the test series, practice problems, and revisions. Because test series, practice problems are very important. They will help you in increasing the speed along with the accuracy. Just try to do all the questions, try to attempt all the tests in the test series. Practice all the questions. Practice those questions which you did wrong or you have not attempted, right? So the complete month, the last month, should be reserved for all these things so that you can improve your problem solving capabilities, right? And before a week, before your exam, take out 1 week so that you can revise everything, whatever you have studied, whether they are subject or the difficult problems that you might have noted down somewhere else. So just follow these particular steps or the tips that I'm providing you over there. And I believe that if you follow all these tips, you can easily crack GATE. So no one can help you if you don't want to help yourself. This is a very famous quote. I have read it somewhere so that I thought that this will be very motivating for you as well. In case if you are having any queries related to GATE preparation, if you need any assistance related to GATE preparation, all the links of my social handles are given in the description. Along with the social handle links, there are some playlists that I have created for you. So the link of all these playlists will also be available in the description, right? So if you are new to our channel and if you haven't subscribed to our channel, please subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon so that you can get an update whenever I'm uploading any new videos. So thank you very much for your time. Keep supporting, keep learning.